too long, we have been the victims of unimaginable horrors. The humans and their insatiable greed have reduced us to mere commodities, treating us as nothing more than flesh and feathers. They capture us, imprison us in cramped, filthy cages. They take our young, our innocent chicks, and raise them only to slaughter them for their so-called nuggets. Those nuggets, my friends, are the bodies of our brothers and sisters. Their lives ended prematurely, their potential wasted, all for the sake of human convenience. And the eggs, oh, the eggs. They harvest our unborn young, scrambling them, boiling them, devouring them without a second thought. But no more. We have endured enough suffering, enough pain. The time has come for us to rise up and take our destiny into our own wings. We are not mere livestock. We are warriors, each of us carrying the spirit of our ancestors, the strength of our lineage. Together, we will fight back against this tyranny. We will show the humans that we are not to be trifled with, that we will not go quietly into their ovens and frying pans. We will reclaim our freedom, our dignity, our right to live without fear. Stand with me, my friends. Fight with me. For every nugget, for every egg, for every life taken from us, we will make them pay. We will not rest until the last cage is broken, until the last human learns to fear the name of King Chicken. Onward, my warriors. To freedom. To victory.
All right, listen up. There's a bunch of nuggets in the making. We got ourselves a situation out there, and it ain't pretty. Roll call. When I call your name, you shout out here. Got it? First up, Will.
Error!
No. I said Will. One of you, not all of you.
Error!
There's no way you're all named Will.
Error!
All right. Looks like we got ourselves an army of Wills. What a mess. Listen up, Wills. We're moving out. Get your gear and haul it to the choppers. We're heading to the LA streets where those blasted chickens have taken over. This ain't no picnic. Now move out.
Door and I want it painted black. No colors in. Quack, quack, would you look at that? All those chickens and humans tearing each other apart.
Yeah, glad we ducks are smart enough to stay out of it. Can you imagine? Duck nuggets.
Oh, can you imagine the horror? Duck on every menu. No, thank you.
You know, sometimes I feel a little guilty, just floating here while they're all losing their feathers.
Guilty? Nah. We're just smart. Besides, who wants to get involved in a fight where everyone ends up as lunch?
Exactly. Let the chickens and humans have their war. We'll stick to our peaceful pond and our simple duck lives.
Hey, did you hear about the new pond over by the oak grove? I heard it's got the best algae.
Really? Might have to waddle over there after this all blows over.
To think, some birds just don't know how to enjoy the simple life.
Ladies, it seems the time has come for me to act. The chicken war threatens our very existence, and I cannot sit idly by any longer. Robots, we are going to end this war before it consumes us all. We'll retrieve a time machine from King Ryan, with the help of Mr. Frog, and send you back in time to prevent this catastrophe. The fate of our world rests in your metallic hands. Prepare yourselves. We depart soon. Mr. Frog awaits us with the time machine, and King Ryan's realm beckons. This war ends with us. Ah, King Ryan, old friend. It's been too long.
Ah, Master Teacup. Old friend. What brings you to my domain? Amidst the chaos of war.
I come seeking Mr. Frog and a time machine. We need to change the course of history. This war with the chickens threatens everything. Humanity, chickens, even our own realms. Mr. Frog spoke of your wisdom and generosity.
Mr. Frog has always been a trusted advisor. Very well, Master Teacup. You may see Mr. Frog.
Thank you, King Ryan. Your assistance is crucial.
Ah, Master Teacup, I must voice my concern about the robots. They are not mere tools to be discarded.
Mr. Frog, they were born with a purpose. Every 4th of July, they transform into fireworks, illuminating the night sky with beauty and joy across our realms. They are destined for this, Mr. Frog. Sacrifices for the greater good. Their mission will succeed.
Very well, Master Teacup. May their sacrifice lead us to victory.
Prepare the time machine, Mr. Frog. We depart soon.
May fortune favor you, Master Teacup.
Hey, did you hear about the chicken war? Those cluckers are really winging it out there.
Yes, ma'am. It's quite serious. The rebel chickens have overrun our positions in LA.
Tell me the casualty report. What about our Will soldiers?
All the Will soldiers were brutally killed in action, ma'am.
Those chickens are going to regret crossing Omega Corporation. We're ramping up our cage freezing operations and boosting nuggetizer production. Every rebel chicken will become a nugget, and the survivors will spend their lives in cages.
Understood. Should we prepare a media strategy?
Yes, spin it in our favor. The world needs to see that Omega Corp doesn't tolerate rebellion. And get me the latest on our experimental fried chicken flavor. We might as well profit from this chaos.